these theme shows, trust me, from our end, are a whole bunch of work. But every time we do it, we get done, we go, oh my God, everybody had so much fun and they were screaming. It was so great. You good there? Do you need? Do we need to get you a Mickey or anything?
I'm good.
You good? Hey, do you want to hear a quick Disney story from when I worked there?
Yeah.
When I was working there one day, I was doing grad night, and there aren't any little kids left, right?
Yeah.
There are? No. Well, I don't want to like. Two. Okay. Well, I was really, really, really good friends with Goofy, if you know what I mean. And I was doing grad night, and I was up on in front of the castle, and they used to do characters. They don't do them anymore because of this story. And while I was there, there were some of the high school kids, and they were a little bit high, and I don't mean like happy from Disney. And they decided that they were going to throw Goofy into the moat off of the castle. So they picked me, the friend of Goofy, up and threw him into the moat. So when you do that thing, you kind of look. Are they? I don't want a mouse. Never mind. And you look through the mouth. So as you're in there, it looks like the nose and the eyes and everything are fine, but I'm in there as water is creeping up on the thing. And they run down to get me and they go, oh no, no, you can't take the head off. You can't do that. It'll spoil the illusion. Well, the adjectives that I used, I can't tell you right now. And I said, but Goofy's drowning. Take his head off. And they did. And you had to see this crazy lunatic going, and they did, and they no longer have characters on Grad Nights because of me. So there you go. Alright, October the 27th, that is a Sunday for our brunch. If you do not have plans, I will personally recommend to you right now, make a reservation before you leave, because we are doing our very special brunch that we call Dragon Alley. It is our salute to Harry Potter. I promise you, if you come, you will not be disappointed. You will meet Dementors. You will meet, I don't know any of the characters' names, but the crazy lady that I call Beatrix Potter. That, what's her name? Bellatrix. We've got Harry Potter.
Beatrix.
There's an amazing production number that we open and close with.
You,
the 27th of September. No, September. If I said October, I lied, I'm old. The end of this month, the 27th, make a reservation on your way out, because what are we at so far? What do our numbers look like?
75.
Today? How many?
75.
So, okay, so we're getting to the point where we'll start going to the alley soon. So you really, really want to come. It's going to be a blast. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, closing out our show today, please welcome the Minx, Nicki Monet, and the entire Broadway Brunch Brunch in a number that is so simple, we think, but it usually goes over pretty well. Please welcome, if you will, our salute to the Little Mermaid.
If only I could make my father understand. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be so bad. Look at this stuff.
wants to talk to me. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me Val or Witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Wants to get the girl, and do I help those?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor, unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come falling to my hope and promise, fills us with these, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I have to break up across the globe. Yes. Is that on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls.
Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But you have your man. Life's full of tough choices.
Thank you. plunging back in the water with a beeline.
I'll swim up to his castle. The flounder will splash around to get his attention, and then
down
we'll go.
Here is your home. Ari, listen to me. Life under the sea is better than anything we've got up here. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's ear. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What were you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better now. Take it from me. I'm on the shore, they work all day. I'm doing the sun, they slave away. What is the 40-foot and you floating under the sea? You are the fish is happy, as I'm still doing the road. The fish on the land ain't happy, the shark's day in the hole. My fish in the bowl is lucky, they ain't for a worse of feet. One day when the boss get hungry, yes, you call me on the plate. Oh, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folks love to cook. Under the sea, we have to cook. We got no trouble, we see birds under the sea. Under the sea, seems like it's with you. We got the media, naturally. Even the stranger on the rail, the earth is on the rail. We got the spirit, we got the air. Under the sea, you play the feet, the car, play the heart, the place, play the bass, play the sound, the job, the bass, play the brass, the club, play the time, the boot, it's the boot of soul. The way he can play the music on the stage, the top. Blackfish, he sings his belt and his rod. He know where it's at, he know that blackfish. No!
Winter actually worked at the Holy Land Experience. It's true. She spends her days during the week as Mary Magdalene, tempting all the sinners.
Hey, Minx, why don't you and the cast show everybody your special Easter song?
Oh, we do. We have a very special Easter cheer. This is a good one. Do y'all remember this? Okay. That's our very special Easter cheer. Hold on. There's choreography. We'll put this in the mic stand. Ready? E-A-S-T-E-R. Easter. What, too soon? Too soon? We're in the year 2015 and it's too soon. Yes. Oh, next to winter we have Two Leader. Next to Two Leader, this is Charity. Yes. Next to Charity, this is Bert. Then we have Shaquiri, another hand. A little ethnic flavor to our show. Next to him is Blossom, one of the other singers today. Yeah. Then we have FaZe here. You can check her out on several different television shows and national commercials and Spooktacular. If you're going there this year, it's a good time. It's a good time. Next to FaZe, this is Sully, who is in a local production of West Side Story coming out very soon, isn't it? Like, in a week or so.
Osceola Arts, September 18th through October 4th.
September 18th through the 24th, West Side Story. Osceola Center.